friends, in this video we are going to study the topic mechanism of gaseous exchange in humans. Human beings take in oxygen from the atmosphere and release carbon dioxide in return. This complete process occurs in breathing. The mechanism for moving the oxygen and carbon dioxide out in human beings is termed as gaseous exchange. It gets completed in three main steps as discussed. Inhalation. The process of taking in oxygen from the atmosphere is inhalation. It occurs as air is taken in into the body through nostrils, where it is filtered by hair and mucus. The air then passes down through trachea. Chest cavity becomes larger due to flattened diaphragm and lifted ribs. Air is sucked in into the lungs and fills the alveoli. Second is exchange of oxygen and carbon dioxide in alveoli. The walls of alveoli contain an extensive network of blood vessels. The sequence of exchange of oxygen and carbon dioxide, which occurs between blood vessels and alveoli, is listed. Oxygen is taken up by blood from alveoli to blood vessels. Blood releases carbon dioxide into alveoli that it brings from the whole body. Hemoglobin in blood takes up oxygen and carries it to tissues which are deficient in oxygen. Oxygen is then transported to all cells in the body by respiratory pigment and due to diffusion pressure. During the breathing cycle, when air is taken in and let out, the lungs always contain a residual volume of air. It provides sufficient time for oxygen to be absorbed and for carbon dioxide to be released. The third one is the exhalation. It is a process of giving out carbon dioxide from lungs to the atmosphere. It occurs as carbon dioxide is transported in dissolved form in blood. From blood, carbon dioxide passes to the alveoli. Chest cavity is compressed due to relaxation of ribs and diaphragm. Air is forced out of lungs to atmosphere.